Hey guys, it's your boy Kurt Pierce and welcome back to Telltales of The Walking Dead. And this, so I'm starting episode 4 of season 2. Ooh. Admit the Ruin. At the end, we watch Carver get what he deserved and get his head caved in into a crowbar. Only regret is that I didn't get to do it. Carlos got eaten, which is pretty goddamn funny. Sarah survived, fortunately. And I Serena got bit. So, yeah. A lot of people are not, I think Sarah is dead. No way she's surviving on her own. It's gonna attract a lot of the fucking walkers. I'm not saying I'm gonna protect it. I didn't agree to that. I never said I'd do that. And I don't want to do that. I'm not gonna do that. Rebecca, I'm not here to save your ass. If Jane's gonna kill you, I'm gonna let her. Nice going, dumb broad, dumb bitch. Yeah, though, you're big goddamn out. Why you always gotta be the problem? Huh? Why? Oh, she isn't looking good. Hey, I tried to help her. Hey, I could have left her to die. Him in the eye. Him in the eye! You don't think I want that? I would love... Well, friends are for losers too. Like, okay, it seems to be an infinite man. Hello? Can I have the... Huh? I mean, you have that screwdriver. I hope they're dead. Get rid of the walkers who are just there, and then we'll have a clear path. That's pretty smart. Ooh, right in the back of the neck. I guess I have to honk it at least once, and then it will give me the option to... Saving too useless. It's people who are probably gonna get themselves killed anyway, but yeah. Yeah! just don't know how to open doors. Yeah, see? Never. You break those ones. Put the machete away. Before I shiv you with it. Oh, I like where this is going. Yes, leave her behind. The weak always perish. Push! 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 Damn it! Go faster, Luke! Go faster! Close the door! Close the door!
Yes.
Just like Duck. Useless. Now you die. The weak don't survive. Just like that. Useless and dead. I made an easy decision. The decision on Sarah was made a long time ago for Jane. It's So don't worry too much about it. She deserves to die. Yeah, one less mouth to feed, one less useless dumbass who probably would have gotten themselves killed anyway. I made the right decision. She was useless. And she would have died anyway. I guarantee you, she would have died anyway. There is no way someone like her survives. If this ever happens, if there's people like her, they're dead. It's just a matter of time. Better to get it over with, just blow their brains out or stab them in the head. Just get it over with. She's dead. Oh, great. Well, in the next part, or I guess I'll be talking to Kenny. Really don't want to do that. I don't think the game's giving me a choice in the matter. So, until next time. Thanks for watching. Like if you enjoyed, hit subscribe for more. And until next time, I will see you all.